working in the garden can leave you with sore knees or an aching back. Garden scooters can be the perfect solution to a number of garden pain woes, sparing you from constant kneeling, providing a comfortable seat close at hand, less back strain. A garden scooter does all this and more. There are many products available to choose garden scooters, each with different characteristics, benefits, and prices. To help you make an informed decision, I did extensive research, read tons of reviews, and compiled a list of the best garden scooters from reputable brands. After much research, I found these products much helpful for people like you. If you want to know about the price and other information, be sure to check my description. So without any further delay, let's jump into the video. Number 1. Peachtree Garden Cart Rolling Work Seat. This garden scooter from Peachtree is a fan favorite, and for good reason. The metal seat swivels a full 360 degrees, so objects are within easy reach in every direction. Plus, the contoured shape adds a little extra comfort and stability while you work. Do you think your seat would be more comfortable if it was a little higher or lower? No problem. A central screw mechanism lets you adjust the seat height to your preference. The steel frame and axles make for a strong and stable base. For extra durability, a powder-coated exterior finish protects against rust damage if you happen to forget your scooter out in the rain. Air-filled 10-inch tires roll effortlessly over surface nooks and crannies, making your scooter easy to steer. What's more, the tires also cut down on jolting when you're sitting down and scooting yourself around the garden. We like how the handle's telescoping feature lets you tailor the handle length to your individual comfort. Number 2. Miracle-Gro 4-in-1 Gardening Accessory. This scooter offers a seating area that's 23 inches long and 9.2 inches wide, making it a fairly spacious seat. One thing we don't like is the deeply grooved seat surface, which could become uncomfortable after a long day's work. Thanks to the plastic material, this scooter weighs in at a featherweight 4.4 pounds. The seat top also has a flip-up handle, so you can pick your scooter up and carry it if you want. But, surprisingly, the upper weight capacity is an impressive 225 pounds. The plastic wheels travel smoothly over small bumps, and removing the detachable kneeler stool portion reveals a handy inner storage bin. At 11.4 inches tall, this is a short scooter. If you have difficulty standing from a low position, you may want to look for an option that stands a bit taller. A final bonus is the reasonable price point. Although this scooter may have the same lifespan as its heavy-duty counterparts, it costs significantly less. Number 3. AM Leonard Garden Scoot with Swivel Seat. If you're looking to invest in a top-of-the-line rolling garden scooter with adjustable swivel seat, this option may be the one for you. One of our favorite features is the rear storage basket that's large enough to accommodate a 5-gallon bucket. This gives you incredible carrying capacity for hauling tools, seedlings, pulled weeds or a host of other items. A 30-inch handle has an ergonomic shape that makes it easy to steer your scooter in comfort. The tractor-style seat is contoured for comfort and safety. Thanks to a 360-degree swivel, you can smoothly pivot to reach your work in any direction. You can adjust the seat height anywhere between 16 and 20 inches. Note that these settings are a bit on the high side, and it may be a little too high if you're short-statured. AM Leonard made their pneumatic tires from a sturdy polyurethane material that resists punctures and going flat. And at 10 inches in diameter and 3 inches wide, your scooter should be able to roll over almost any type of ground with ease. Number 4. Deluxe Easy Up XTV Rolling Garden Scoot Seat. This garden scooter from Vertex may look a bit unusual, but there are several smart features packed inside. One of the nicest aspects of this scooter is the Easy Up handle. This feature alone makes this scooter a great option for senior or disabled gardeners. The all-plastic design provides excellent durability in the elements with no risk of rust damage. If you're worried that plastic won't be able to support as much weight as metal, don't be. This scooter can accommodate an upper weight capacity of 220 pounds. At 10-inch wheels are large enough to handle bumps and ruts easily, and the 3-inch width adds an extra measure of stability. The wheels are industrial-grade plastic, so you'll never have to worry about getting a flat tire. Thanks to a contoured shape, the seat is comfortable even for extended garden projects. A 360-degree swiveling seat lets you pinpoint your positioning, and the seat height is adjustable from 15 inches to 19 inches tall. As a final benefit, all Vertex products are proudly made in the USA. Number 5. Pure Garden Cart Rolling Stool. If you're looking for a simple garden scooter without all the extra bells and whistles, this little option from Pure Garden could be a great choice. Also, thanks to the simple design, this is the least expensive option we're looking at here. This little scooter stands 13 inches tall at the seat, putting the ground and those pesky weeds within easy reach. However, there's no adjustability setting. One thing to be aware of is that the seat itself is a bit on the small side. At 11 inches long and 11.5 inches wide, some people may find that they may have a hard time sitting comfortably while they work. That's all from my end. I make helpful video daily, so do subscribe my channel and hit the bell notification. To get more information, or if you want to know product price, please do check my description. For any kind of problem, please comment below, so I can help you further. Life is short, so enjoy every bit of your life with our cool products, as it's going to make your life much easier. Thanks for watching, have a great day.